Your turn, Brian.
All right, just getting a little bit of video hipping here. Okay, let's put the flashlight on this. Yeah. Cool. Okay, we're going up. Pauses. Alrighty.
Always get a kick out of this one because it looks like a ginormous
butt print. Oh yeah, like someone was sitting there. I didn't see that. Open out.
Where you are, there used to be a decent-sized dam of stone and log.
I'm gonna get on my headgears.
Mm-hmm. There's actually one of my friends that proposed in here.
Oh, wow.
They etched out the "Will you marry me" in the stone.
Nice.
Brought her girlfriend up there and proposed.
A nice place for it.
Mm-hmm. Whoa. There's some more hastily etched ones. How goes the climbing, Vern?
Oh, it goes. We're redoing it. Going down here. It's quite the distance, quite the length down here. I've seen the way you did it. I feel like that's a little too much of a jump for me, so I'm gonna try to go down this way.
Sounds good.
You recommend?
Yep.
Okay, there's a nice little foot thing for me. Mud. Muddy. Oh shit. Maybe that wasn't.
Oh yeah. There you go. Success.
Did it!
You're a skinny boy, you'll fit.
That you'll want to turn around and back down for that one. So a little to the right, a little to the right.
Right?
Yep, no, a little to the left.
Should I go down left
foot first? You can. So you'll want to put it in here. But your right foot, you were right close to a nice foot spot right there.
That wasn't quite there though, eh?
Yeah, you were a little to the right, just a smidge. Okay, up, a little to the right, right? A little to the right, a little more. There you go. Good job.
All right, that was good.
Scoot, boogie.
All the way.
Okay,
holy moly, huh?
Holy moly.
Thank you.
All right.